This one has a little bit more green in it. Now, the next item that I am going to show you all, I purchased through Amazon, and it's not a typical me item because I do not have anything that goes with it. But when I saw it, it just, I don't know, sparked joy in me. It was like, okay, I have to have these. And Excuse me. The fork. The knife. The fork. Teaspoon. Which is a big teaspoon. And then the tablespoon. Now, I was thinking about setting it with this. Naked, reloaded, and the because of the different textures and the fact that it's a new palette, and I will get so much use out of it. And the material of this one is kind of, well, it's not kind of, it's glittery and stark contrast to this one, which is soft and kind of just plain fabric. Now, for my cheeks, I used Juvia's Place blush palette, and this is the Sahara Volume 2 blush palette. I used a combination of two shades because of the melancholy transition eye shade. I used this orange shade and this brown shade as my blush. You all know I'm not a real big blush person. Being honest. a single wick candle from Bath & Body Works. I usually get the big 3-wick one, but these were on sale, and so I decided to go on ahead and get them. I bought 3, and I bought them in the fragrances that I usually get the big 3-wick ones, and you all will be, you will recognize the scents. Thank you. Time actually trying Thank you. this isn't one of them, but my MAC brushes in. They're black and silver, so I just might use it for that. Okay. So I bought. Okay, this one is called Bougie. Thank you. shade on top just to play around with. Okay. Then I didn't even know that this came out, but it's called Glow With It. And it's a extra dimension skin finish. It showed it to me. It's so pretty. And of course you can use these either by themselves or with Fix Plus. And quite truthfully, you know, she showed it to me both ways, and I would use it either or. And this, you're not going to be able to really appreciate the look of it until, well, unless you saw it in person. Skin tone would just give me a nice kind of like a glow. I put a little tip of it, a little bit of it on the tip of my nose, and I can't wait to play in this. And I want to say that's all that
saw this at Barnes and Noble.
pierced.